Attention citizens, this evening the streets adjacent to Pendleton Manor will be closed for a private ceremony following the tragic loss of two of our city's best and brightest, the Lords Custis and Morgan Pendleton. All holdings and parliamentary...
I'm working on a new arc pilot. Normally, I'm a natural philosopher, but today, consider me a humble craftsman here to serve.
Thank you. please be as quiet as you can. It took forever for Emily to fall asleep. Poor dear. It's okay, Emily, I'm here. She seems happier when you're here. Though I know you have important things to do. Out there, in the city.
There's hardly a need to work on table etiquette. She knows it all, even if she chooses not to employ. She'd rather hold her spoon by the wrong end and pretend it's a sword. Then suddenly she changes and she's all manners, asking for a tea party. I tried to oblige her, but I have little to work with. No proper plate. Instead of a cloth napkin, I've only the bar rack. Ale mugs instead of teacups. I've asked for things befitting her, but they have their minds on other things. For now, Emily and I decided to make a pretend dinner using paper and little things she's found here and there. On the floor, I suppose. Not right for a princess, but it'll have to do.
Attention Dunwall citizens, be aware that looting of evacuated areas is a serious offense and will be summarily punished by officers of the watch. Display your pride in Dunwall by respecting the property and rights of others in these trying times and preserve the timeless beauty of our fair city.
Yes, Mr. Corvo. I'll make sure your quarters are clean, sir.
Dunwall citizens, you are required to boil any water from public fountains or the river. Anyone who has consumed untreated water must...
You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
Attention Dunwall citizens, the Ascendancy Circle has chosen Teague Martin to be High Overseer. Let us all praise their choice. The Dance of Investiture will take place without delay.
Royal Physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other in former days. Unlike you, it's time to put him to the question.
Thank you. you're part of this rabble, but I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does. All we need is the name of the Lord Regent's mistress. It's very simple.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
Sorry, Sokolov.
No. Not right. Stop! Stop! I will tell you what you need to know. I'm obliged to safeguard Dunwall's greatest intellectual asset. I can only tell you so much. I was not permitted to see her face or hear her full name. She called herself Lady Boyle. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you, she still makes a striking portrait. But I do not know which Boyle she is. I was to be introduced to her at a masked ball in her honor this very night. But I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle estate. Tonight, the timing is perfect, Corvo. But the Boyles are wealthy and ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course. You already have a mask, don't you, Corvo?
Yes. You will be able to mingle with them once you're on the grounds. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent, and take her out whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. Corvo, if you do this tonight, we'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me. I knew Sokolov would see reason and tell us what we need to know. He never actually liked him.
Have you ever been in a sea battle?
Of course.
Did you ever see pirates? And did you sink any?
Of course. Dozens. Oh, yes. But that's not for young girls to hear about.
What will I say when Sokolov has passed at his funeral? Like this, perhaps. Sokolov is dead. Gone forever. We were rivals at the academy, yes. He was jealous of my agile brain and youthful energies. But he's dead now. And what can I say about him? Sokolov, he did improve on some inventions. He did well for himself in his way. He had many admirers among the aristocracy, especially those who lack a solid background in matters of natural philosophy. He was a painter of portraits. They say his work was genius. That remains to be seen. Time will tell.
Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready? Great, the Lord Regent's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Wait for it. A couple of overseers were passing, and they had one of their, you know,
the music boxes.
So she stopped singing as they passed, and...
And they thought she was a witch.
You should have seen it. Ran right through the rose bushes and tackled her. Dragged her back to that abbey.
And they call us stupid.
We had to get a notarized letter from the regent himself to get her back. But she hasn't been the same since.
I'm not surprised. I've heard stories.
She won't talk about it. One of these days I'm going to take one of those zealots apart myself.
I'll be right behind you.
So bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the enemies.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Find you, it's going to be bad. I know you're here somewhere, scum. I know you're here
somewhere, scum.
Is that what you dreamed of?
All those months in Coldridge Prison while waiting for the executioner. Wealth, beautiful women in the latest fashions, laughing and drinking Tivian wine. And what of the host, Lady Boyle? I can see all her tomorrows, and I know that either she dies tonight at your hand, or she'll live out her days, month after month, year after year, far away, even as her fine clothes wear into tatters and her silken hair gets dull and gray. Half the city can see the lights from the party, and they dream of the delights inside. Will you tear it all to pieces? Either way, it's Lady Boyle's last party.
Thank you. Nice, nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Be it noted that Lord Pendleton's representative has a pistol. You may proceed. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
That's another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin. No use trying them tonight. Let's see if we can find a little brandy. Let the Boyles clean up the mess.
Hello. The Boyles hope you have a wonderful time tonight.
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. This party is a sham.
I'm sure he's just doing his job. A party like this, anyone... crept in.
Excuse me, my cousin. The Marquis. Of course I don't mean you, but people are desperate, and the Boyles are awfully wealthy these days.
Nonsense. Waverly just hires officers from the Watch to impress people.
Your obsession with the Boyles.
Did you hear about Mrs. Brimsley? You'll never believe this.
What is it now?
She had her jobber pick up a boy in the street, barely 16 years old, no family left.
I thought her interests were confined to her family.
I think she ran out of family a while ago.
What's it all about? And how do you know this?
My servants heard it from hers, naturally. They were sexual rights, I can only...
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Welcome to my party. I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Are you trying to guess which one is which? I was thinking of sneaking upstairs to look for
clues. I hear she's the lure.
How would that be?
Good evening.
You, a gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle.
I trust you are on the guest list, sir.
I think I've proven.
I told you not to bring that up.
There's a great deal I could offer you.
Don't be silly. The rumors say the Boyles practice. You're a scandal in that mask. I like a man with poor judgment. Would you get me a drink? I'd be so grateful.
Most people don't remember is, the rats came a half a year before the Empress died, and the plague, too.
Are you sure? That's not how I remember it.
If something caused this, it's not the Empress's passing. That's what they want you to think.
Watch what you're saying.
I say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together.
He'll make us great again. Excuse me.
Enjoy, my darling.
Come and enjoy.
Doing all right there.
Thank you so much. Now, how can I thank you? Are you playing Lady Boyle's guessing game? Well, I know for a fact that Waverly's in red tonight. That wanton thing. Additionally, Lydia's in black. Seem interesting. I love that mark on the back of your hand.
I'm sure in a few drinks I'll find that mask funny. What a deliciously sinful mask.
What happened last night?
Evening, sir.
Anything you need, sir.
Welcome to the party.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately. I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight, and how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Waverly. I won't harm her, I swear. I'm a man of means. Just bring her to the cellar, and I will keep her safe with me, forever. You should see this as an opportunity.
To what? Learn a trade? Join? Hold on, I need a cigar.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt it.
We found out what the whales could do when it made us an empire. This is the
beginning. All right there.
Excuse me.
What is it? It's tacky for a hostess to drink. Someone should tell Esma. Absolutely not. I don't know you or your family.
Please move along.
Your mistress has arrived.
Delight you. You could get her sent to the Abbey.
Nobody that rich gets sent anywhere they don't want. The Brimsleys made an awful lot of money this past century. Makes you wonder if those rituals work.
What happened to the boy?
I hear he enjoyed himself very much.
You saw him too? An unfortunate lapse of taste. Society isn't what it was.
If you want to be beaten, go right ahead. Let your family starve. Sell your wife into prostitution. Go ahead, take it. Everyone does. I had a servant sew me an extra pocket.
Indeed.
Good evening. Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
I still miss the Empress. We were such good friends.
What can I get for you?
Anything you need, sir.
By the Outsider, we should have another garden party. Like last year, just before the Empress died.
Ooh, scary mask.
somewhere, scum. Welcome to the
Boyle party's estate. Indoors this time. Someone help me, damn it! Sir! Give yourself up. Come out. We both know you're weak at heart. All right. You get off this time.
Dying.
Someone's down.
Oh, I'll find you. Where are you? I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Restless. Reveal yourself.
Here you are! Assassin, help!
Ring the alarm!
Thing. You're going to do it, aren't you? You can't stop yourself. What are you waiting for? Get it over with and let me go. Please, please let me go.
Going to be bad.
somewhere, scum. I know you're here. I know you're here somewhere, scum. Where are you? Comes back, I'll earn another promotion. I know you're here.
Ring the alarm.
Damn, someone's been killed. It's going to be bad. Someone get him! Go for the alarm!
Damn it!
Shepard finds you, it's going to be bad.
Get her on board.
At last. Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly. Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.